1-0 our final. The Alabama Crimson Tide upsetting the fifth-ranked Texas A&M Aggies. You may be able to hear a little bit. Neely Martin down there celebrating, talking with some of her teammates as her coach goes to see the fans. Neely, congratulations.
I love you guys.
Well, they love you too, because not only did you play some great defense tonight, talk about getting up there and scoring the game-winning goal.
Yes, ma'am. All the glory goes to God for me. It was all him, but I love my teammates. We've been through a lot this season, so it was really cool for me to see them that excited once again.
Neely, what does a win of this magnitude do for your team's confidence with two games left?
I mean, obviously it pushes us forward. Like I said, we've been through a lot this season, and it just gives us more confidence to keep going. And, I mean, when you go through a rough spot, when you get a big win like this, it really just helps the whole spirit of the team. It lifts us up, and hopefully we can get some results the last two games. We'll see.
Well, good luck. Go enjoy this one.
Thank you so much. Y'all have a nice night.
You do the same. Neely Martin, the game-winning goal for the Alabama Crimson Tide as they get the win 1-0 over the fifth-ranked Texas A&M Aggies. A huge victory for Alabama as they try to punch their ticket to Orange Beach in the SEC tournament. Well, stay tuned for Marty and McGee, fueled by Gatorade. For Heather Mitz, I'm Jen Hildreth saying good night from Tuscaloosa, Alabama.